Evening.
Excuse me, Mr. Money, I've heard in your ear.
As long as you don't blow in it.
Mr. Mervyn Sloan wants to meet you.
Mervyn Sloan, greatness calls me, boys. Where? Tell me more.
I'm picking you up at your place at 9 o'clock, as long as that's fine with you, Mr. Money.
Welcome to the Antique Pavement Acquaintance Society.
It shows the organisation's got a sense of humour.
Why?
Because of Trotsky's words on the matter of pavements. If you cannot convince a fascist, acquaint his head with the pavement.
Oh, aye, too true. Wise old twat Trotsky was.
Mervyn Sloan.
I know. Do I know? About 20 years ago, I lost my faith and found another. You've got to have a belief. And I'm delighted that I found this, even though it has been a secret belief.
Often the best kind of belief, Michael. A meeting of like minds, then. Much awaited by everyone here. Not least of all, myself. The word is out. Such good reports.
Well, fine words round the table have their place. But action is all.
Absolutely. And in the meanwhile, let's sit around the table and use some words, fine or otherwise.
Lou Barnes.
Oh, yes, I've heard a lot about you in the last couple of years, Mr. What shall I call you?
Anything but Gladys. Get me some fluted glasses and make it fast before the champagne gets too cold.
Continually deny the will of the people and be industrially destructive. And do you mind? Hey, I'm in the middle of something.
This is to be added.
Who says?
Lou Barnes. From Mervyn Sloan.
Oh, that's different. Christ. Doesn't pull any punches, does he? Hey, what kind of reception am I going to get if I say all this?
The best you've ever had.
They're yours.
Who's a little prick?
The messenger boy, that's all.
Yes! Yes! And Parliament can have it on the voice of the people! Yes! We will tell this.
Yes.
I think the point has been made, has it not, gentlemen?
He wrote it all down and all.
Monica.
Ah.
And it's all there, right? All the questions?
And the answers. Key sections are underlined. And on the last page, there's some firecrackers to throw at your Conservative opponent.
Good. Very good. Right, you've kept your side of the bargain. I'll keep mine. Sylvia's waiting for you now at the hotel. You better hurry up. You're 20 minutes late already.
Which room?
69. What else? Take him over there.
Why?
Why? Because I want to learn my lines and because I want you to. Tell me what to do. I was just going in there anyway.
Thank you.